The 20th century in Berkeley began with rapid growth, but it was halted by the Great San Francisco Earthquake of 1906. Thousands of refugees fled to Berkeley, including many artists who established a large art colony. The first hospitals in Berkeley were built in 1904. In 1908, a referendum to move the state capital to Berkeley was defeated. Berkeley was granted a new charter and became a city. The growth continued until the crash of 1929 hit the economy. World War II brought many people to the Bay Area for work in war industries. Berkeley also served as a temporary army base. Here are some fascinating historical photos of Berkeley from the early 20th century.